beautiful people, and welcome back to another video on my channel.
Man, yeah, y'all know what it is, man. It's creamy time.
Today for this video, we're gonna be getting into the Christmas spirit.
As you can see,
yeah,
I got my motherfucking antlers on, you feel me?
And if you guys wondering where we got these from, go check out our TikTok. Let me pop a little preview up of it. But check out our TikTok. We went to the Dollar Tree and we got some good stuff from the Dollar Tree.
We got a couple items, you know what I'm saying?
For the cheap cheap, for the low low.
We're gonna let y'all know throughout the video. Y'all gonna see what y'all own eyes will be working with.
So we're just gonna be getting into the spirit of Christmas, and by doing that, we're gonna be putting up our tree.
Got some food we finna be mixing up and matching up, you feel me?
I'm
and we also got some hot cocoa too. I can't wait for
I'm low-key afraid for the decorations, because I literally just got decorations from a little bit of decorations from my sister, and then like a little bit from my mom, and then we got a little bit from the Dollar Tree. So I don't know if it's gonna tie together the way that I envision in my head, or if it's even gonna look right. We're gonna work it out,
man. No, none of that matter, man.
We're gonna
use what we got. We're gonna make it work.
So make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And if you're new here and you don't know who we are and you've never seen these beautiful faces before, I am Alana, and this is my baby daddy. My baby daddy.
Anyways, I got a name.
Daddy.
And we're gonna be showing you guys how we're gonna be spending the holidays throughout the month, you know?
December. So this is gonna be kicking off.
It's gonna be a very special time in December.
This is gonna be kicking off our first Vlogmas video. I'm gonna try to be getting two, maybe three videos a week. So you guys just stay tuned for that. I'm gonna do a little mini haul real quick for y'all. So we got these right here. Dollar Tree got some real good stuff too. Don't sleep on Dollar Tree. We got these. Okay, go put those aside.
We got these damn headbands.
Look at these cute. Oh no, they got all tangled together. We got these cute little snowflakes. One's white and one's silver. Sorry, handsome boy. Oh, get it, baby. Gonna chew on it. We're gonna have so much glitter on the floor and everywhere. Of course, you gotta have the hot chocolate. Oh, it broke. It's from the Dollar Tree. What do you expect? We got some popcorn.
Definitely gonna be popping that tonight. Yes, baby.
We got these little thingies right here. You know, the little hook things. We're gonna try to do something with the fireplace, and we're for sure gonna be putting, obviously, our cute little stockings.
Oh, look at this one right here. That's the best one you could have.
Our cute little stockings.
Marble.
On the fireplace. And I love that we have a fireplace, because we actually get to put our little stockings on the fireplace. So cute. This is actually my first time ever decorating. Oh, and you gotta have candy canes on your tree.
You ain't got candy canes, I don't know what you're doing.
Yeah, and this is like actually our first time decorating in our home for the holidays, I guess you can say.
Yeah.
It's the first holiday we ever decorated for, so we're actually really excited about this.
Very excited, actually.
Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen, but do you recall the most famous reindeer of all.
Charles.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. In one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you ride my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved it as they shot it up with glee. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Okay, y'all, that's pretty much the end of our night. Putting up Christmas decorations took a lot out of me.
Took a lot out of you, huh? Decorations took a lot out of you?
Yeah, we didn't even do that much. All we did was just do the tree, and then we did, like, the fireplace, and then we ate dinner, but...
I feel like we did a lot.
The bending down and picking up and just, it was just too much for me. I do still want some hot cocoa though and some popcorn, but y'all, we're not even watching a Christmas movie. I got him hooked.
we watching Grey's Anatomy.
I got him hooked, y'all. He's hooked. Officially hooked.
I've been hooked.
Everybody knows how you hook your man is you just put it on and then they'll just start watching it and then they'll just want to keep watching it. So
it's alright, you know what I'm saying? It ain't, you
know. He likes it. But yeah, that's all for the video today. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Like I said, this was just kicking off Vlogmas, so stay tuned for more videos on our channel and our gender reveal real soon.